Yeah,
I was just telling Molly, it's practically safe.